Good morning, everyone. Day 25, and we're in Westport, and we're getting all togged up because it's raining and windy, so I'm going to put the get-up on the helmet and put this away. So, as the caption says, it rained most of the day and we got soaking wet. But unfortunately the picture on the get-up isn't quite as good as the one on the GoPro, but maybe riding in the rain I might have left too much video footage on the post, but anyway, you can fast forward these clips. It rains a lot down the west coast of the South Island. They have about 260 days of rain a year. They measure it in metres, not centimetres. Anyway, we decided to stop at the Buller Gorge Swing Bridge. The swing bridge is about 110 metres wide and it crosses the spans the Buller River. So we thought we'd park up and walk across. Can't remember how much it costs. It costs a couple of bucks to go across it. Come back on this flying fox if you want to. A bit of humour. That's
you going back?
Man, that was scary.
I don't suppose 110 metres is that long compared to some swing bridges in the world, but it's the biggest one in New Zealand anyway. Could be a slow trip. That's the Buller River. That's my finger.
Magnificent, isn't it?
The phone doesn't take very good photos, really. We pulled into Murchison for a coffee. Had a yak with a guy who rides a Motueka, owns a restaurant in Auckland. He was out doing a trip of the South Island on his bike, so very interesting talking to him. There's quite a few bikers at the cafe. It's a lot to cut see there. Quite nice, quite nice. Flat white. Dirty chai. Wet gloves.
Do you want to get the other ones out? Yeah.
There he is. Go on. Towards Motueka. Oh, a bit of gas up first. Then I'll go through that last episode again.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep, I can start her up. Alright then. 11:48. Fucking lunchtime. Stop down the road. Hey? Stop down the road for lunch.
And the rain gets harder, and we get wetter. Again, my apologies for posting such a long post, but it was nearly 2 hours of video, and I whittled it down to whatever it is, 19 minutes or something. Roadworks ahead. I'm here for about 10 minutes, honestly.
It'd be cool when you could drive like a lot of the back.
time while you get going. I don't know if you can read it, so I'm getting double vision. Always wait for the truck drivers. Some nice twisties around here. Speed around a beautiful twisting road. I think they pulled over for us, I'm not sure. as we get closer to Motueka, the farming changes. There's olives and grapes been grown there. Motueka at last. Head into town and have something to eat. Things to worry about, like food. Accommodation, this one. Nice people as well. We've made it to Motueka, and we're staying at the Avalon Manor Motel. Very nice. And a view from the balcony. Come and have a look inside, very nice.
Two peepers in the wall.
My wife's favourite.
Bed.
Very nice kitchen. Shower. All the usual stuff, very nice. Anyway guys, so there you are. Thanks for watching. And the next video will be the last in the series, so thanks for putting up with them. There's the missus on the workbench.